Don't worry, Devil. I won't let them take you away. S.H.I.E.L.D. want to take Devil here away and perform some kind of DNA test. What's there to test? He's a dinosaur. Anyone can see that. I'm not letting them hurt my friend. You have to help me hide him. I'm a good place, but you have to make sure no one hurt Devil on way, okay? Let's go. Come on, Devil. This way. Who are you guys? S.H.I.E.L.D.? No, you're not. Run free with all dinosaurs. Anyway, thank you for helping us.
What's the big deal on this floor? Except all those cool stuff I need.
I was practicing my ability to communicate with the local plant life, but I appear to have caused offense somehow. I won't bore you with the details, but, well, basically I said something, the dandelions told the tulips took it the wrong way, and now there's an army of aggressive flora terrorizing the place. I asked you to help me subdue them, but, well, I'm psychic, so I already know you are. Shall we give the pressure through? Pretty roses have thorns, and other plants have even more tricks up their stuff.
Time to weed out the bad seeds.
I do much prefer a garden that isn't trying to kill me. But enough about that. As an empath, I can see that you're eager for me to stop talking and give you a reward for helping me. Here you go.
Nothing to do on this farm. Except all those cool puzzles and stuff.
Message. We're getting reports of an incident close to your location. If you can hear this, please make your way to the scene and help out.
Out! Help! Spider-Man, I mean, I don't know
trouble close by. I'd be there to help out, but I'm pretty busy recording videos of myself lip-syncing popular songs for research.
All right, fellas. I'm ready when you are. You're just in time. My pals at the docks didn't take too kindly to me ruining their little business venture. So we were just about to settle our differences in the ring. Thing is, I get the distinct impression there's a lot more of them than there are of me. Which isn't normally a problem, but if you want a piece of the action, I'd say you are fairly justified. Shall we? Oh, that look as bad as it sounded. I just make a face at me? Could have sworn I heard a face. Hey, hold up over there. These guys aren't expecting the judicial system to go easy on them, because at this point, that ship has sailed. Sorry, I've been determined to crack some kind of ship-related joke since I started this job. Thanks for the backup.
Nothing to see here.